Located on the center console is the information center for your vehicle. It consists of a touchscreen display and these control panel buttons, which you can use to view information and adjust settings for navigation, audio, Bluetooth, and other vehicle systems. Press the Info button to view various types of vehicle information, or press the Setting button to access a list of settings that can be adjusted to your preference. Press the Status button to cycle through navigation, fuel economy, and climate control information on the screen. There are two ways to select and adjust items on the screen. The first is to use the touch screen. Touch an item on the screen to select. Touch the plus key or minus key to adjust the settings of an item. Touch these arrows to scroll up or down the page, one item at a time. When multiple pages of options are available, touching these double arrows scrolls up or down an entire page. The second method for viewing and adjusting information is with this controller. You can either rotate the dial or push it in any direction to select an item on the screen. Once the desired item is highlighted, press the Enter button at the center of the dial to select. After the operation is complete, press the Back button to return to the previous screen. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.